Welcome to Mass WWE Video. Hey there, WWE Universe. Vicky here with latest scoop you can't miss. Today, we dive deep into Becky Lynch's life after WWE. Let's get right into it. Just before Becky Lynch's WWE contract expired, she held the Women's World Champion title. She captured it on April 22 during WWE Raw, despite her WrestleMania XL loss to Rhea Ripley. She held on to the title for a month, marking possibly her last reign in World Wrestling Entertainment. Becky recently shared insights about her life. She's enjoying her time off the ring, appreciating life with her husband, Seth Rollins, who remains a top star in WWE and their little daughter. Here's what Becky had to say. "It's great. I have my wonderful little family. Many options are on the table. For the first time in a long time, I can take a breath to appreciate everything." Becky also opened up about the chaos of her final years in WWE, balancing being on the road and raising her daughter.
"Now, she's taking time to reflect on her journey and look forward to new adventures.
For the last year or two, it was pure chaos. Now, I'm taking a little bit more time. Getting to look around the world, getting to look at what I created and evaluate everything. It's been wonderful." Meanwhile, Liv Morgan claimed victory over Becky at King and Queen of the Ring in Saudi Arabia, then successfully defended the title on WWE, a Raw's main event, inside a steel cage. Becky also reminisced about her relationship with Seth Rollins in an interview with Ash Krasan of Et. They married in June 2021 and share a daughter, Ro Lopez. Becky recalled the bond they shared even before dating, saying, "I feel like there was always a deep connection with him, Seth Rollins. He used to tease me in a loving way, and I always looked forward to seeing him. He was my comfort place." Seth Rollins is currently in a heated feud with Bronson Reed on WWE's flagship show. After a brutal assault last week, Reed has vowed that the former World Heavyweight Champion won't survive their encounter. That's all for today, folks. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Mass WWE Video for more exclusive WWE news and updates. Until next time, stay awesome, WWE Universe.